After 2 weeks in a row of no flu deaths in the state, last week there were two new deaths. That brings the total number of flu deaths for this season to 185. Flu season ends mid to late May.